So, yeah, we were talking about the garbage problem in Nanchang and outside of Nanchang, and just wanted everybody to get a glimpse of the beautiful white sand beach today and all that stuff that's floating out in the water. Or I think probably all plastic wrappers and styrofoam from like ramen noodles. Not a lot of people swimming today, but there is a nice big set of boobs right there in the forefront. Might have to edit that out.